who made my decision.
Well, Luke has more to say, I guess. Where's Sarah?
She's got her book. She doesn't need to be a part of this.
Doc.
You don't know.
She's connected to somebody. There's no way she's out here by herself.
She said she was with a friend. They got attacked.
Yeah, right.
Whoever she's with.
They'll probably come looking for her. Great. They show up and you got her lucky.
Clean. I'll still need something to keep it from getting infected.
Get me in sometime.
Need to have this baby. Let it be okay. Let it be his.
You're not supposed to be in here.
Hi. Can you please help me?
I'm not supposed to talk to you. My dad can't know.
What are you reading?
A book.
What book? I like books. It's called The Gurgles. It's about transdimensional body snatchers. Cool. What happened to you? A dog bit me. Sounds scary. I bet it hurts. You want to see it? It really wasn't one of them. It really wasn't. Okay. Ew, gross.
I know, right?
You have to bandage it, like my dad does.
Yeah, I know. Help me. I just need something to clean it with. I bet it would be with the rest of your medical supplies.
Yeah, it is. I'll help you.
Good. Thank you.
I'm Sarah.
I'm Clementine.
We're friends, right? We can be best friends. I haven't met another girl my age since way before. It's hard to be the only girl, you know? Rebecca is okay, but she's old. And that's it.
Yes, we are friends.
Promise? It's important. Friends have to trust each other, no matter what.
I promise.
Me too. Friends. A pinky swear's forever. I'll see if I can find the stuff my dad uses when I get a cut. Let me look around. I think this is it.
That'll work.
You can't do it here, though. Someone will find you.
Don't worry. I won't. Thanks, Sarah. Okay. I better get somewhere safer to do this. Thank you.
This is gonna suck. Fun part. Now, just like last time, Krista showed me.